from April 4th. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more? The Cobra, Cobra Cabana, the hottest button off of Havana. At the Cobra, Cobra Cabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Cobra. She fell. His name was Rico. He wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there. And when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar. And then the punches flew. And chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot. But just who shot who? At the Cobra, Cobra Cabana. The hottest spot north of Havana. Cobra, Cobra Cabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Cobra. She lost her love. So refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind. At the Cobra, Cobra Cabana, the hottest button off of Havana. At the Cobra, Cobra Cabana, music and passion will always be fashion. At the Cobra, don't fall.
Everybody knows it's party time.
And when the moon is rising,
See tonight, the one and only Carmela Magarcia. Carmela will be here to entertain you very, very shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, your own Kateria Rea. Lady Kateria Rea. Ladies and gentlemen, Erica Christian. Ladies and gentlemen, Ginger Grant. And your reigning Miss Continental, ladies and gentlemen, Dena Cass. And before we do that, ladies and gentlemen, introduce your contestants. Dena, could you come back, please? Dena, as you take off one crown tonight, we want to present you your lovely Miss Continental pin with diamonds and pearls designed exclusively for Miss Continental. Along with that, it was supposed to be here tonight, but it'll be here before you leave town tomorrow, or you'll be at the baton all weekend. You'll have your official Miss Continental jacket that they see in the program. And whenever you like for being such a grand, and one of the most professional people I've ever worked with, when you decide to go to Hawaii, you have a 1 week all trip paid for you.
I love you.
And ladies and gentlemen, before we welcome our contestants, let's also meet an entertainer that won you over in September and is traveling around the country for us now. Before we move to the Riviera on September 6th, ladies and gentlemen, meet Miss Continental, Tasha Long. Tasha started her first preliminary with Dena in Puerto Rico, and she will be all over, including Hawaii and Toronto and all over the United States before September. So she'll be back then at the Riviera, where we'll be able to seat a lot of you. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet your contestants one by one. You all may have your favorites, but let's give them a thunderous round of applause, because each and every one of them is a winner here tonight. So let's do it. Contestant number one.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your contestant number one, Miss Ohio Continental Plus,
Terry Williams.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. This evening, I am your contestant number three, representing Miss Ohio Continental Plus. Also, I am April Rain.
Good evening, Chicago. I am contestant number four, Miss Desiree DeMornay, representing Central States Continental Plus.
Hello, Chicago. I am Gabrielle Berlin, representing East Coast Continental from Fayetteville, North Carolina.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am contestant number 6, Tanya Reese, representing Miss Gordita Plus. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. I'm contestant number 7. My name is Christian Valentino, and I'm the reigning Miss Cosmopolitan Continental Plus. Thank you.
Good evening, Chicago. My name is Duray Sierra Saunders. I'm contestant number 8, and I am Miss Southern States Continental Plus. Thank you.
Good evening, my panel of judges, ladies and gentlemen. I am contestant number 9. My name is Lisa Cartier, and I'm a representative from the Miss Tri-State Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I'm contestant number 10, Miss Civil Ann Storm, and I'm proudly representing Southern States Continental Plus.
Good evening, Chicago. I'm contestant number 11, Carissa Carmichael. I'm representing First Alternate to Miss Illinois Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, judges. I'm contestant number 12. I'm the current reigning Miss Wisconsin Continental Plus, and my name is Della Catassa.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am contestant number 13, Leslie Ryan. I am representing Miss Central States Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ashley Simone, and I'm contestant number 14, and I represent Miss Metropolitan Continental.
Good evening, Chicago. I'm your contestant number 15, Hollywood, representing Miss Great Lakes Continental Plus. Thank you.
Felicitations, Chicago. I am contestant number 16, Miss Kitty Litter. I am representing Miss Elite Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am your contestant number 17, Miss Destiny Hunter, and I bring to you Miss Continental Michigan.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and my panel of distinguished judges. I am contestant number 18. I have the proud distinction this evening of representing the newest prelim. I am Miss Elite Continental Plus, and my name is Santana T. Summers. Thank you.
Good evening, Chicago. I am your contestant number 19, and I am your Miss East Coast Continental. I am Amaya Mann. Yes, I am.
Good evening, I am your 20th contestant. My name is Cassandra Gay, and I am the current reigning Miss Chicago Continental Plus. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Crystal Lai from St. Louis, Missouri. I am contestant number 21, and I represent Chicago Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. For your consideration, I am contestant number 22. I am Chelsea Nicole Stevens, and I am proudly representing Tri-State Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished judges. My name is Robin Dupre, and I'm contestant number 23, representing Windy City Continental Plus. Thank you.
Good evening, fine city of Chicago. I am contestant number 24, your reigning Miss Illinois Continental Plus, Nina Cherry.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number 25, Jamie Summers, representing Miss Minnesota Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Katrina Gail Phillips, and I'm contestant number 26. From the land where the presidents reign, I am Miss Virginia Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Buenas noches, damas y caballeros. I represent the Lone Star State and the Texas Continental Pageant. I am contestant number 27, Vanessa Casti.
Good evening, Chicago. I'm contestant number 28, Dada Pepsi, and I come to you from St. Louis, Missouri, where I represent Missouri Continental Plus. Thank you.
Good evening, Chicago. I'm contestant number 29, Miss Tokyo Wayne. And tonight I had the privilege of representing Miss Great Lakes Continental Plus. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I'm contestant 30, Chelsea Pearl, and I am the first Miss Venus Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen of Chicago. My distinguished panel of judges, I submit myself to you for your approval. I am contestant number 31, representing the Miss Metropolitan Continental Plus, and my name is the Lady Deception.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and my most distinguished panel of judges. My name is Opal Vanderhurst, and I am your reigning Miss Florida Continental Plus.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. This evening, I'm here representing Tri-State Continental. I'm contestant number 33, Melissa Mason.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. For your consideration, I'm contestant number 34, and my name is Clarissa Cavalier, and I'm first alternate to Missouri Continental Plus.
Good evening, Windy City. I am contestant number 35, Miss Mahogany Knight, and I am representing the Wisconsin Continental Plus pageantry system. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I'm contestant number 36. My name is Paige King, and I bring you the warmest wishes from Florida. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number 37, and my name is Caviar. I'm the reigning Miss Texas Continental Plus, because the plus means better.
And last but not least, Chicago, I am none other than Miss D. Bardot Knight, and I have the proud distinction of representing Miss Dixieland Continental Plus. I invite you to sit back and enjoy this evening. Thank you.
Let's give them all a nice round of applause. Aren't they wonderful?